Here we are doing a photo shoot for WAG, the autumn issue. We're trying to get the front cover and we're trying to get the main article, and the whole idea is the article is about having fun with your dog. So obviously I thought, well, let's hire a bull pond. So we have a bull pond. We have a lovely model, Charlene, from the office is with us.
Hi!
We have a large pond full of colourful balls. We have a camera shy photographer.
I'm ready whenever you are.
I was going to pop this set up.
So this is Rob and this is Lucy, and we're just going to try and move all on to see what they think of it. But they came in the carriage with them and they don't look worried at all. They look absolutely fine to me. So let's see what they do when they get in. Logan and his sister Daisy already booked for a home, which is wonderful news. We're just going through and look, see what works for a front cover. They're pretty good. Pretty good. Pretty good. This is Molly. So this is Mr. Darcy Pointer. Introduced to the ball pit, and I think he's enjoying himself. I think we've just about, it feels like our 50th dog of the day, but probably only our 10th. Here he goes.
They never come.
Come on, Mr. Darcy. So this is Lee. I think Lee's going to be our last dog of the day. Lee is golden coconut, and he's very, very cute, and obviously it's a very tough job that I've got, but I have to get to a couple of puppies and play with dogs all day and play in the ball pit. Anyway, this article's all about having fun with your dogs. As you can see, you think Lee is very much up for having some fun with your dog, really, darling.
Okay, Rita on reception just rang me to say that my first set of WAGs have come in, hot off the press, so I'm just going to go down the cutter.
Hi, Deana. There you are.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Excited to see how they turn out. I'm always nervous. I was excited to see how they turn out, but Anthony has done all the design work, so it should look fabulous. Have you seen the face of the shoot? Okay. Charlene on the front. That looks really nice. Charlene on the front with the ball. Nice. Cool. So we did the photo shoot with the ball pond at Dog Trust Basildon. There's the staff looking great, looking very funny. Particularly like the foot that came in there. Ah, looks good. Pleased with it. Anyway, here we go.